Alright guys, on to goal 3. The 720S is the successor to the 750S, which did the Norse Life in 7 minutes and 35 seconds. Whilst we're not on the Norse Life, McLaren still wants to see you finish 3 laps of the GP circuit in less than 4 minutes and 55 seconds without going off track. And I wanted to add 4 more upgrades so we'd be a bit above the recommended PR. Let's go ahead and restart because we're running out of time too quickly. right last line. Still skidding on it. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, I think I'm gonna have to skip this goal. I have a plan to catch the 720S. My Lotus was not powerful enough, so instead I have a far superior car. Now I will be able to look good to get a good look at the driver as I speed past.